Me, Millennial Tua, and as I promised yesterday, I'm gonna showcase Saria using physical build, which is Crescent Pike. Yes, I'll be using Crescent Pike. Rosalia, I tried quite a bit, and actually Rosalia is quite good physical carry. Though in some condition you might want to switch to the her cryo build, but it's very easy to switch between her cryo build, her support build, and her physical build. And I do think that's the best thing about Rosalia. She is a very flexible character, and yeah, just great balance and great. I do like characters like this when you have flexibility, when you have a balance in it instead of being too busted in one side. For physical carry, she is less. She's lesser than Razor because Razor is very heavily skewed towards physical carry. But for Rosalia herself, it's pretty decent. It's quite good actually, especially with how she move very fast and. Also, her charge dynamic quite deal quite good damage, so we go with Crescent Pike for the additional 20% because I'm gonna use Fischl, which can help that with the elemental orb. My Fischl is like well, you know, it's a pathetic. I never power up Fischl because I was
I
focusing too
created
much on
another
Razor,
universe.
and Chongli will be used for his shield and shred, the physical shred, and. Xingqiu for additional damage and also for the shadow combo.
Work
So
hard
let's
and live
go.
each day to
I do like Xingqiu better than Bennett in this case because Xingqiu give more damage and you are more flexible to move around. The problem I have with Bennett on official carry is that official carry often move a lot. So I have a bit of problem with that. Okay, we go with defense because we don't want any buff.
solidify.
Ring cutter. No, my sword. Shiver.
Let's go. A bit of setup there, and yeah, 7,000. And her dash actually deals a lot of damage. I mean, her charge attack.
Solidify.
Midnight Fantastic. You can't
11,000, like
Let
it's
me weave
easily
your brain
11,000 if
outlines
you
your
want to
fate.
use her charge attack.
Punishment.
The thing, my problem is I often forgot to use that.
By royal decree.
Oh. Oops. Hiccups there. I won't use Chongli's ultimate because my point is to showcase Rosalia and in some and Xingqiu in
Let
a
me
sense.
outlines your fate. Ha! You can't run. Punishment. By royal judgment.
All right, we can do this. Yes, that's it. She's good. She's great as a physical carry. It's not bad actually. So yeah, if you want to use her as physical carry, you can. She's very viable, I think, and you should. I mean, if you have Rosalia, you should utilize her the best way you can. Physical carry, cryo DPS, cryo support. It just work with her. All of those just work with her. So. Yeah, you should start building her if you have her. And I do like this kind of character, which is a very flexible character. Means I do think that the more flexible your character is, the easier for you to actually keep them in a long time because you can just switch the role easily. They don't get old fast. For example, like Xingqiu and Bennett is a very flexible character as well, right? Even though they are support, but they are flexible. Chongli is one of the best characters in the game, and yeah, he's very flexible. You can do damage with him, you can do support with him. Xiangling was also good as a support, as a damage, and yeah, I do think Rosalia is just good with this build. So have fun with your Rosalia, and see you next time. Ciao.